Hey everyone, today's What Is It episode of Algae Corner is on elephant snot, also known as Mougeotia. Now this one is sort of light and bubbly, sometimes foamy feeling, sort of feels like snot and looks like snot, hence the name. It can also form these big plumes in the water body. Take a look at these. They look like giant clouds or potentially elephant snot. So very aptly named one. Now this is actually a filamentous desmid, mostly unbranched, in the streptophyte phyla. It doesn't mind cool and acidic waters, but can tolerate a wide range of conditions. Now I often see it in early spring and sort of tapers off come summer when it gets too warm. Mougeotia grows in all different types of fresh waters, from small vernal pools to lakes and streams and rivers and marshes, and especially bogs, but also ditches and even mud puddles. Has this neat axial plate-like chloroplast that spins and rotates inside the cell. Now these guys can also reproduce sexually via conjugation. So you can see here two filaments lined up, you know, connected, passing across their information and form these fertilized zygotes. Now there's many similar algal types that can commonly be confused, like Zygnema or even Spirogyra, all desmids in that Zygnema tales order, and look very similar. But if you see something out there that feels and looks like snot and giant snot balls, it definitely could be Mougeotia or elephant snot. Now don't be alarmed, probably won't hurt you, but of course we can help you take care of it. Here's a couple cool pre-post images of us. We got some neat technologies to help solve elephant snot out there if it's causing you problems. So thanks for watching this cool special episode on Mougeotia or elephant snot. Thank you.